leaving Socrates to drink the hemlock, while the sun blared. Fear flashed his mind, thinking back to scenes still unresolved, grieving. His master points heavenward. Buoyant, Plato scanned the horizon. What will happen to his efforts now? To love, to the beautiful and true? Will they sink like mounds in the sea? He brooded like this till a gentle hand ghosted his shoulder, guiding him, taunting him.